agree ako sa answer mo. Tama nga naman. Pero girl, ngayon na tumatanda na at papunta ka na sa Miss Universe pageant, anyari sa'yo, bes?
All for you.
To represent the 104 million Filipinos, di po ba? E pati siguro nga si Amanda Obdam, di mo mapataob.
Ito, Miss Ted Purir!
Nagre-reklamo na yung fashion sense mo, parang opinion mo, hindi ko maintindihan. Hmm? Bago ka kasi mag-comment sa mga national issues, ayusin mo muna yung kung ano talaga yung susuotin mo, girl. Kasi yan dapat yung inuuna mo eh. Hindi na magkaroon ka ng opinion na mas binibigyan ka ng relevance, pero sa totoo naman talaga, napaka-weak na mga arguments mo.
In social media, what we see is too much perfection. You know, we need to always be in our best. We always need to be close to perfect, if not perfect. But if there is one thing that I realize now, failure is something that builds us up. It builds our character. It makes us a better person. And it's not actually the opposite of success. Failure is not the opposite. It is the part of success that teaches us to be humble. You know, to accept our imperfections, to accept our vulnerable side, and that's completely.
Sasalita ako ah, kasi nakapag-train ako ng binibining Pilipinas candidates na nanalo talaga sa international pageant eh. So,
I don't care, eh.
Beshi Web, and if I were you, gusto kita nung una, pero ngayon, ah, you're just dry. Di mo kaya si Amanda Obdam. Ingat. And I don't
think although madami tayong basha yun dyan, okay lang yan. Opo, opo. Pero I've been dreaming thoughts and fantasies, no.